Lot 663, then, ladies and gentlemen, a poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Shalom. Showing here. Do I have 10 francs? 5, then. 5, I'm bid. 6. 7 against you, sir. 7. 8. 8 what? Selling twice! Sold to Raoul Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664, a wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert Yard by Meyerbeer, 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I am bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, compound, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 25, I am bid. 30. Selling at 30 francs then. 30 once. 30 twice. So, for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy. Exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend, your velvet line and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666 then. A chandelier, until recently believed destroyed. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier that figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it, fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen!
some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur Pierre.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Lafayette, we are rehearsing, if you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rey. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Rey, our chief repetitor, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Sad to return, Signor.
Signor.
Sad return to find a land of Wheeler.
Unless, of course, Monsieur Ray objects.
My monitor.
commands, Monsieur Haida.
My diva commands.
Will do about the sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Signora.
Maestro. Think of me fondly.
Don't rest here.
Not so since the day when he moved.
Yes, you did well. You will be pleased. And you? You were a disgrace. Such rendezvous, such tendre cuisse. Come, we rehearse. Now.
Well, the engine of music is very strict.
Well, I shan't keep you up late. You must change.
to see, to find the man behind the monster. Listen, repulse him, pass, who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly,
on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune.
attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste. The best of them about Christine. All we heard since we came is Miss Diamond's face. Is a jerk.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Which did she see? Which did she see?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it, please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the maid boy and put Miss Lye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Lye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a world. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond
your imagination will occur. I will remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christy!
Whatever the heck is on? What you can't be? This is insane!
I know who sent this, but we can't have
enough! Can you believe me?
Yeah. demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur!
Behold, she sings round the chandelier!
Gentlemen, we apologize.
by the performance.